My name is Champa Pal, and this is my story. I led a happy life with my husband, but my husband was murdered. After that, my land and house were stolen from me. At that moment, I went to the Gulabi gang asking for help. Now, I'm not afraid of anyone. The Champa I am today is very different from the Champa I used to be.